I didn't look upon the Vaselines from the inside being a cool band. I thought we were sort of not to be taken very seriously because we certainly didn't take ourselves seriously.
Francis McKee was a Glasgow school teacher who by night played in a band that was going nowhere. The band split. Then she found out that Nirvana were covering three of her songs. Sounds like a nice little earner to me.
This was written by the Vaselines. Well, it's a rendition of an old Christian song, I think. But we do it the Vaselines way.
This is the factory where you turn out children of certain ages, and I had the misfortune to have to work in one of these so-called schools. But fortunately, that's all over now because you can't balance two jobs, and making music and teaching is just far too much. So I've decided just to concentrate on music for a wee while. Hopefully, I'll never have to go back to teaching, but you never know. Horrible things happen to you.
Jesus. Don't want to someday.
Nirvana covering our songs is a curious one to me. We brought out very few records in our time. It was always, I don't know how many were ever pressed, so it was quite unusual that they got as far as America. Maybe it's just the name. Everybody likes the word Vaseline, don't they? When the Vaselines were sort of coming to our fizzling out stage, we heard that they were coming over and wanted to us to support them. I think that's the first indication that I got. I don't even think I knew really who Nirvana were at that time. I don't know. Eugene and I were, in fact, I think the whole band are good leading Catholics, brought up as, with a definite despondency towards organised religion. And that song is just an old kind of holy song that we thought had a bit of a twist in it, you know? Because do we care if Jesus doesn't want to send a sunbeam? Don't think so. In the beginning, we made no money at all. So, you know, we never got paid for gigs. And lost money when we toured. I mean, it was a financial disaster, really. So maybe I'm just getting paid back for some of that financial poverty that I had then.
I think it's important to make the distinction between what a songwriter and publisher earns on sales, that's mechanical income, and what it gets from PRS in terms of performing income, which is public performance and broadcasting. A good example of where the song perhaps has outlived the recording recently would be Wet Wet Wet's version of The Troggs' This Love Is All Around, where I think Reg Presley had probably parked that for a few years. But now, thanks to the re-recording in the film, he'll make an awful lot of money, I should imagine, from it. So if you're lucky enough to have an album on on Nirvana's Unplugged album, then I think you stand a good chance of earning substantial income in years to come.
I'd be able to buy a new guitar, because I had to sell an old one. Keep my cats into the lifestyle that they're accustomed to. Not very much. It's not been that excessive amount of money. I mean, enough to put wallpaper on the walls, that kind of money we're talking about. It's not like, you know, you can afford to buy a new carpet instead of waiting for 3 years, really. That's about it.
Just to give you a ballpark figure, in the first year of popularity of a song, you're looking at income between, and this is extremely ballpark, £80,000 and £100,000.
Do we consider ourselves to be lucky? Yes, I suppose we do. Luck comes in many forms. It comes with good and bad. And if you look at somebody's life and their whole oneness of their life, nobody has good luck ever. And I would say that the Vaselines had a lot of bad luck. We were almost fated from the beginning, but we plodded on, and so, you know, from bad luck has come this good luck, and that's really nice. what Nirvana brought to me was a wee bit of confidence about the stuff that we did, having never felt that before. I feel a lot more confident about what I'm doing now. So it helps, obviously, if somebody says they like your music, it's a great thing to your confidence. So my self-esteem has been enhanced slightly.